From the top of Mount Olympus, 89.1 FM, WJPC, Syracuse, C89.
This is Northeast Public Radio, WAMC 90.3 Albany, WAMK 90.9 Kingston, WOSR 91.7 Middletown, WCAN 93.3 Kennedy, WANC 103.9 Ticonderoga, New York, WAMQ 105.1 Great Barrington, Massachusetts, transmitting from the Catamount Ski Area in South Egremont at 88.9 in Oneonta, at 93.1 in Rensselaer, Troy. The news is next.
Always your favorites from the 60s, 70s, and today. Always at least four in a row. Always the best variety.
I do have some letters that are going to come out to you for people who have written about the information. And if you haven't heard it and you'd like to get this directory and you haven't got it all written down, please send us a self-addressed stamped envelope, WRVO-FM90. Oswego, New York, 13126, to Darren Grace, and ask for the directory on recreational vehicles.
To Chabrier, the composer whom Ravel admired very much. You're on the classical station of the New York Times, W2XR, New York. I'm Lloyd Mawson. I'd like it very much if you join me again for the music following the news. Kevin...
Buffalo's Hit Radio, 103 WPHD, FM and AM, Buffalo.
Available in new sugar-free maximum strength lozenges.
102.5, KISS FM, WSKS, Rome, Utica. Now, open house party goes commercial-free.
I would swallow my pride, I would choke my...
More favorite, less talk, and 50 minutes of music an hour guaranteed. WYYY, Syracuse.
Y94 FM.
Broadcasting 24 hours a day. FM 103.1. We're WCIK in Bath.
Rock 102. WBEN-FM, Buffalo's best music.
Different. Easy 103.1, WHRL.
Degrees at Buffalo's unique radio station.
You've discovered Buffalo's unique way to relax.
WSJZ, Buffalo.
Smooth Jazz, 92.9, an American radio system station.
Are you guys ready to do that high five?
Yeah.
The Coroner, WPXY FM, Rochester. The frequency, 97.9. The radio station, 98 PXY, with the high five at 9.
Friday night, it's already the one-man party. Thank God the weekend's here, man. Getting all set for the Lilac Fest. Bunch of stuff happening, plus your chance to win Mother's Day prizes all weekend long. But right now, it's time to count down the five most popular songs in Rochester. Make sure you keep track of the ones we play. Number five tonight, So For Real, Candy Rain on PXY.
Proclaiming the greatest news the world has ever heard, we're listener-supported Christian radio from the Mars Hill Network, WMHN Webster.
Serving Western New York.
WTSC, Niagara Falls, Buffalo, a Price Communication Station.
Buffalo's official summer station.
CBS FM with Dick Heatherton and a song that's rather huge in the large department. Marty Balin and Hearts on CBS FM.
Go!
CBS FM Golden Key Card tomorrow at any Arby's roast beef restaurant for a free delicious roast beef sandwich with the purchase of another at regular price. That is tomorrow at any Arby's roast beef restaurant. Offer good at all Arby's outside of Manhattan. This is CBS FM.
My baby does the hanky panky.
CBS FM, a severe thunderstorm watch in effect till 11. Showers, thunder showers likely tonight, low around 70. Lingering shower tomorrow and high near 80. Killer Joe at 101.
Seven degrees and cloudy at WCBS FM New York. I'm Judy DeAngelis. The mail trucks will continue to rise near 80. And on Thursday, partly sunny with highs near 82. Right now it's 87 degrees. CBS FM and the Yonkers Community Action Summer Youth Employment Program ask you to pledge a job for a youth. If you have a job for a minority youth between the ages of 18 and 21, call 914-965-5111 from now through August 29th. CBS FM, with you in mind, I'm Judy DeAngelis.
Dick Heatherton, CBS
FM. CBS FM, with you in mind, I'm Judy DeAngelis.
Dick Heatherton, CBS
FM. Spotlight, a presentation of the Brookhaven Town Republican Pre-Primary Committee.
All right, as promised, let's find out what's happening on the roadways. And here to tell us, with her normal grace and style, is Sharon Smith.
Malcolm, overall, we're looking fairly well. The Southern State Parkway is nice now, a nice and easy trip between the Wantagh and the Sandy Coast. Long Island Expressway is still a little busy hitting the Sandy Coast and also the Veterans Highway. Northern State Parkway is improving, though a little bit busy around the Sunken Meadow and also the Veterans. Veterans Highway and William Floyd look very nice. If a Long Island Railroad runs on our close to schedule. In the Pipeline Darling System, I'm Sharon Smith, WALK, Shadow Traffic.
WALK, celebrating the 97 and a half days of summer. And summer is here at last.
Have fun in the summertime.
Beach bags.
Chancellor Broadcasting, WBLI,
Patchogue, Westbury, Huntington.
Long Island's 30-minute music marathon station.
106.1 BBLI, Long Island.
Your voice of the arts for all of Central New York. This is WBOA FM, DeRuyter, Syracuse.
WSPK Poughkeepsie.
The K-104 Hometown Countdown. Brought to you by Mountain Dew. The Hudson Valley's 40 favorite songs on K-104.
WNEW New York. This is the new 102.7 Link FM.
It's Flush the Format Friday. Live from New York, it's Scott and Todd in the morning on PLJ.
WPLJ New York. Woo! 903. Come on, let's go.
Magic 105 WMJV. Yeah, wrapping up another four in a row, Magic Music Mixed there with the Eagles and Heartache Tonight. Peter Doom before that, and I'm Into Something Good. Jimmy Buffett, Come Monday. And Bruce Hornsby in the Range, Look Out Any Window. If you look out any window at the moment, what you see is rain, a fine drizzle at least, at 13 minutes in front of 10 o'clock now on this Wednesday evening. And from the Magic Memo Pad, the new Phillipstown Rotary Club is going to launch its first annual tennis classic on Saturday, May 13th at the Highland Country Club in Garrison.
Like 98.7 is WLZW Utica Rome with light favorites and less talk on a Fax Me Friday.
98.7. Top of the Empire State Building, 97.1 WQHT, New York. Hot 97.
A member station of the Bill Bat Broadcast Bunch. WKPQ 105.3 Hornell. Power 105.
It's getting late in the day. This wouldn't be a bad place to camp up.
WMXB, New York.
The 105 days of summer are...
Foxy 93 is WFXZ Buffalo. 4 o'clock, 69 degrees. On the outside, here's Crystal Gale.
Half of your love is just not what I'm after. Part of your world is just not what I need.
Stay tuned now for Dave Moskal and Muskie's Juke Joint.
Jazz Radio in Rochester, 90.1 WGMC Greece, 105.1 Fairport.
Teterboro has 74 degrees, 63 degrees in Newburgh, 78 at West Hampton Beach, and here at WHUD, 71 degrees. I'm Linda Francis at 100.7 FM, WHUD Peekskill, serving New York, New Jersey, and Connecticut.
WEZQ, Weathersfield, Buffalo. The home of easy listening in Western New York.
It's 12 noon and Roger Christian and the Q102 Lunch Club are on the air on WMJQ Buffalo, Q102.
100.9 WMXO Olean.
The lunatic fringe of American FM.
I'll be back.
WGR-FM, Buffalo. 97 rocks. Come and get it. It's the Workforce Box with Anita West.
Just got paid today.
Keep on working.
Work 24 hours, 7 days a week.
On WGR-FM, Buffalo, 97 Rock.
My gosh, we're already...
Sizzling Country, The Pig, 95.7, WPIG, Olean, Bradford, Jamestown. Oink.
Now this ABC News Brief.
It's 64 in downtown Syracuse, 62 in Utica, the Watertown temperature 63, and in Kingston, Ontario, it's 16 Celsius, 61 Fahrenheit. WCNY-FM Syracuse, WUNY-FM Utica, and WJNY-FM Watertown.
Continuous jams. Power 94 is WBLK to Pew Buffalo. The most back-to-back jam.
Allowed by law. You can't touch that.
You know...
Turn the lights down low and use your imagination. Late Night Love Songs, tonight, 10, K-Light 101.
Each time the wind blows, I hear your voice, so I call your name.
This is WLNG-FM, Sag Harbor. Mutual News.
Capital Region's hit music superstation is WFLY Troy, Fly 92.
Fly 92, I'm Todd Tyler. Thanks to you, we're the number one radio station in the Capital Region.
You can get yours earlier than most people by sending us a stamped self-addressed envelope, or else you'll have to wait until they get into the stores, which really isn't going to be too long from now, because we ordered thousands of them, and they're all gone. They're really neat. A lot of people like them, and you should get yours. Send us a stamped self-addressed envelope, and we'll also put some bumper stickers in there. The address is 59 Virginia Place in Buffalo, and please write survival on there, too, so you know what you want. Clothing and household items that you may no longer want always can be used by the people at Goodwill, and those donations are tax-deductible, which makes it even more worthwhile. This is Ted Nugent on a Bob Seger weekend at 97 Rock. All right.
All right. Is he wingo? Is he tango? One, two, three.
That's news. I'm Dave Schreiber from The Source.
Ah, yes, Dave, the new depression. My name is Cindy Chan for 97 Rock.
Round two of the first annual 97 Rock Air Guitar Contest is coming to Cassidy's, Maine and Amherst, Monday, September 8th. You can register on a first-come, first-served basis from 8:30 to 9:30. No more than 20 contestants will be registered. First prize, two front-row tickets to the Yes Concert at the Odd September 17th and 10 LPs. Second prize, an album six-pack. Third prize, three LPs. The top three winners will be invited to the 97 Rock Air Guitar Finals in November and become eligible to win the grand prize, a complete video disc system. Each contestant must bring their own record with a pre-established 2 to 3 minute music segment. Props are allowed within reason, but your hands must be free to play the air guitar. Members of the 97 Rock staff will judge the contestants on the basis of creativity and originality. Decision of the judges is final. Round two of the first annual 97 Rock Air Guitar Contest at Cassidy's, Monday, September 8th, from 97 Rock.
If you can provide a job for a trained young person between the ages of 16 and 21, then the United Neighborhood House wants to hear from you real soon. More Bob Seger music coming up later. Right now, it's the Rosington Collins Band on 97 Rock.
Seven Rock gives Buffalo 60 seconds.
Who are your two New York State senators?
Don't ask me.
Who are your two New York State senators?
Jacob Javits.
He's one of them.
I don't know.
Who are your two New York State senators?
Javits and Moynihan.
Do you know who your two New York State senators are?
Having the faintest idea.
Do you know who your two New York State senators are?
No.
Can you tell me who your two New York State senators are?
Jacob Javits and... Oh, the dumb one. What's his name? The fat one. You know, what's his name?
Moynihan.
Can you name the two New York State senators?
No, I can't.
Nobody can.
I can't because they're all crooks, so I can't.
Can you tell me who your New York State senators are?
No, I can't.
Can you tell me who your two New York State senators are?
I think one's Kerry, isn't it?
If you have a question you'd like us to use, send it to 60 Seconds, care of 97 Rock, WGRQ Buffalo.
The FM country weather has considerable clouds this afternoon and tonight with occasional showers and a few thunderstorms. High a near 80. Lows tonight 60 to 65. Chance of a few early morning showers tomorrow, followed by partial cooling and a high near 80. Chance of showers 70% this afternoon and tonight 30% tomorrow. It's 78 degrees, 26 Celsius from GNA with a big announcement coming this week. Listen for the winners in our 5th annual Kentucky Fried Chicken Country Music Songwriting Contest. We should have the announcement for you early this week on FM Country, GNA. There's only one. Let's listen now to Carl Story and the Ramblin' Mountaineers. The Brewster Brothers helping out with This Is the Judgment Day.
Came a Christ like thunder.
You're listening to WSIA Staten Island. And I'm Vanessa, and I will be here with you until...
You're tuned to WCVF Fredonia.
Here.
WMCR.
MCR means community radio. You are listening to WMCR FM 106 and AM 1600, Oneida, New York.
WMCR.
MCR is a weather watch forecast.
And more people take this job every day. Would like to put spring flowers in your office. Just send a letter on your company's stationery to Listening Post, WROW Radio, 341 Northern Boulevard, Albany 12204. If your letter is selected, you could be a winner.
This is Donna Flanders from Albany County Civil Service.
want to thank WROW for the beautiful flowers that we received here in the office. We all enjoyed them. They're gorgeous. I can't tell you how much we enjoyed them.
Spring flowers from the Capital District's most productive workstations, WROW AM 59, FM 95.5.
WNYP, Cortland, Ithaca. Less talk, less repetition, and a better music mix. Power 99.9.
Send it to us, WCHN Birthday Anniversary Ice Cream Cake Club, right here at WCHN 14 South Broad Street, Norwich, 13815. If we pick your card on that given day from the cards that are sent in, you're a winner. It's as easy as that, and the winning continues right here at WCHN. Time for sports.
This is listener-supported public radio, WSKGFM, Binghamton, New York, broadcasting at 89.3 in Binghamton and in Ithaca at 90.9.
On WBFO Buffalo at 88.7 FM, WOLN Olean at 91.3, and WUBJ Jamestown at 88.1 FM.
Northwest Airlines. Some people just know how to fly. Now back to Isaac Hayes and Friends on 1998.7 KISS, WRKS FM, New York.
Giving you something you can feel. Isaac Hayes and the Morning.
Wake up with him. You'll love him.
1998.7
KISS FM.
WTNY FM Watertown is T93 FM.
Central New York's best rock and roll is on WOUR, Utica Rome 96.9 FM.
More music, more variety. WOWZ Whitesboro, WOWB Little Falls.
Current customers and new customers can apply for Bank of New York loans. Member FDIC.
WKJY. Joy. Stereo 98. The station that's known by the company it keeps. You.
You got Pat Gillen and from the movie Beaches. Carefully pronounce that. There's Bette Midler and The Wind Beneath My Wings.
And now, quick weather. Dark tonight and light tomorrow from Quick 108. This is WHEN-FM Syracuse, the new Quick 108.
One.
WCPFN Clifton Park is 96.7 WCRA, the Capital District's rock.
It's 11 o'clock on your classical music stations, WNEBFN in Buffalo, WNJAFN in Jamestown. There's a snow advisory.
Power hits WRCK, Utica, roll.
Rock 107.
WUFX Buffalo.
WNZQ, Syracuse,
93Q. 92.7 WKOJ Middletown, Orange County's number one station for quality rock and roll.
If you're up to date, from 96.1 FM, WJYE Buffalo, your station for light favorites. Now hear the classics for on Joy 96.
Member FDIC. WBEA, Montauk, the Hamptons in the North Fork.
We're here on location at Flitford, Lincoln, Mercury, and Wayne.
High Five at 5 is brought to you by JSG Audio on 99 WAAL Binghamton.
This is 99.9 FM WGFB and 960 AM WEAV, Plattsburgh, New York.
WFBF Buffalo. This is Christ-centered, listener-supported WFBF Buffalo.
Their daily features on Light and Easy, FM 101, WEZO, Rochester.
We're the all-new WEZG North Syracuse 100.9, your alternative for bright and easy popular favorites.
Country 96.5.
WCQA FM, Fredonia.
89.1 WNHC FM.
Maritime Broadcasting for Central New York. C98.7 WNYC Unica Rome.
WRHP FM 108, Syracuse.
You're listening to WSGO, WGES Oswego.
U102 FM is WUUU Rome, Utica.
Currently 62 degrees and 99.3 FM. AM 1110 WSFW Seneca Falls in Waterloo.
You're listening to the new for the 90s, SE 93, WWSE Jamestown.
106.1 FM, WZKZ, Corning, Elmira.
We're coming up on 12 noon at FM 106.5 WYRK Buffalo.
Keep listening for your lucky key tag numbers on 98 FM WHWK Binghamton.
Over WCNY FM Syracuse, WUNY FM Utica, and WJNY FM Watertown.
I'm Rocky Brown for WMRV News. Now Pete Kinney and the station all the Southern Tier is switching to 105.7 WMRV Endicott.
97.5 FM, WNZQ, Watertown.
OK 100. WOKW, Cortland, Ithaca. What's it to
ya? This is WPAC Ogdensburg, PAC 93.
WQXT, Owego.